kau bunga. 5 tahun berkenalan, tapi kita tak pernah berjumpa. Apatah lagi yo bertentangan mata, dalam diam aku pernah merasa. Sejak bertemu tadi pertama.
We also can call it as a belimbing tanam. As we can see, this plant will have many functions, from the root to the flower and their fruit. So we can see in this plant they have a bioactive compound such as phenolic compound, flavonoid and antioxidant. Okay, they has a many important and many can we can use this plant. Okay. Now we can see this. Okay, this is the fruit. Which is what its name is belimbing tanah, because the fruit looks like belimbing and it will land on a lay on a land. That's why we call it as a belimbing tanah. The fruit will become a flower, and usually this is a wild plant. We have a janggut. That's why it's called janggut adam. I don't know why it's called adam, but it's janggut adam because it have a janggut in wild part. But this is they had planted, so it does not have a janggut. Okay, the important for this, it can reduce high blood pressure, it can reduce, can eliminate excessive gas for cyber, have a good kidney function when we use it as a medicine. Okay, that's all.